thank you for joining me in Las Vegas this week. I am at NAB, the National Association of Broadcasters. Very cool show. I love this show because it's about media and entertainment and technology. So this week, I'm not here to speak on behalf of one company. I am speaking on behalf of over 50 companies here at the show through a consortium that you can see up on the back wall there called Atsc. It stands for Advanced Television Systems Committee. So this is the group that decides what kind of over-the-air TV signals we are going to get when we look at a television set. So the ATSC was built about 25 years ago to drive us toward this new futuristic technology, UHD, or ultra high definition, or 4K. Now we're at ATSC 3.0. All right, what is it? It's not just about a prettier picture, but it's about interactivity. What can you do with your TV set? What sort of experience can you have that will compete with streaming or over-the-top capabilities? That's the story I'm here telling to people in the broadcast industry this week. Imagine your TV combined with a set of really powerful apps all happening on the same screen and using the exact same remote. Very cool. So let's say you turn into your favorite show and it started 20 minutes ago. You could start over again and watch that show from the top. Instead of just basic video on demand, like we're used to right now, you could access a video on demand library for streaming, including current events or special programming, maybe the Super Bowl or the Grammys. One of the ATSC 3.0 features is Dolby Dialogue Enhancement. Very cool. You can actually change the level of the dialogue without affecting the background music or the background noise. Maybe you're at a party, you're at a bar, you've got a bunch of kids playing nearby, you can't quite hear the dialogue. You just turn up the dialogue and it doesn't affect anything else. Even the programming guide is totally different. You don't just get what is coming up in the future, you can also see what happened in the past and you can catch up with shows that you missed. We can do all this over streaming today, but imagine being able to do it over broadcast network while you're watching regular television. I'm back around the other side of the ATSC booth, and again, you can see we got this big press conference going on back here behind us right now with the president of NAB. Let's say you're watching a game and you want to know more about the stats in the game or the players. You just press a button, pops up in real time. Same thing if you're watching a television show. Say you want to know about the actors or the director or the cinematographer. You just pull it right up in picture on live broadcast with live television. One of my favorite things, multiple viewer angles from the camera. Let's say you're watching that game. You can command where you see that broadcast coming from in live TV. Also great for reality TV programming. I'll leave that right there. Well, I don't know what multiple camera angles can do there. And then you got coupons and promotions that can be sent to you in your favorite shows, linked to your favorite content. So much cool stuff. I'm gonna say goodbye from Las Vegas and NAB. Thank you guys for watching. Drop me a line, come by and visit, send an email. I would love to talk with you. Have a great week. I'll see you on the new 3.0 television standard. Bye, guys.